hear people say we don't need this war, but I say there's some things worth fighting for. What about our freedom and this piece of ground? We didn't get to keep them by backing down. They say we don't realize the mess we're getting in. Before you start your preaching, let me ask you this, my friend. Have you forgotten how it felt that day?
It looked like
to see your homeland under fire and her people blown away. Have you forgotten when those towers fell? We had neighbors still inside, going through a living hell. And you say we shouldn't worry about Bin Laden. Have you forgotten? They took all the footage off my TV, said it's too disturbing for you and me. It'll just breed anger, that's what the experts say. If it was up to me, I'd show it every day. Some say this country's just out looking for a fight. Well, after 9/11, man, I'd have to say that's right. Have you forgotten how it felt that day? See your home fire and her people blown away. Have you forgotten when those towers fell? We had neighbors still inside, going through a living hell. And we vowed to get the ones behind Bin Laden. Have you forgotten? Soldiers who've gone away to war, and you can bet that they remember just what they're fighting for. Have you forgotten all the people killed? Yes, some went down like heroes in that Pennsylvania field. Have you forgotten about our Pentagon? That we lost and those left to carry on. Don't you tell me not to worry about Bin Laden. Have you forgotten? Have you forgotten? Have you forgotten?
Doorman goes to me, wow, I never seen a plane flying so low. And we looked out at it, all of a sudden, boom, it seemed like it wasn't even real.
I'd say the hole takes about, looks like 6-7 floors were taken out. And there's more explosions right now. Hold on, people are running.
Wait, hold on just a moment. We got an explosion inside.
The building's exploding right now. You got people running up the street.
Okay.